official test 2024 MotoGP Jerez, 29 of April. Mid session. Fabio Di Quintanio from VR46 team on the spot. Marc Marquez was the early passenger at the Jerez MotoGP test after coming out of the block with a sub 1:37 lap on just his fourth lap of the test in the morning. Marquez held on to the top spot for some time before KTM Brad Binder narrowly went quicker. Fresh off his second Grand Prix win, 2024 reigning MotoGP champion Francesco Bagnaia then pulled to the top by over 2/10 over another Ducati rider and the Fabio Di Quintanio quickly outshot the factory rider. Marquez, who had completed more laps than anyone in the top 5 in this stage, made it Ducati 1-2-3, but going third before Ducati string faults continue with Franco Morbidelli splitting Di Quintanio and Pecco Bagnaia. After finish the Grand Prix last, Luca Marini Honda were unable to make much an impression as he sat in bottom of the timesheet behind Aprilia the rider when he saw Spirelli of the morning. Fabio Quintanio, leader with best lap 1:36.405 in 22nd lap. In second place, Franco Morbidelli with gap 0.156. Francesco Bagnaia in 2nd place with gap 0.184. Marc Marquez in the 4th place. Fifth, Brad Binder. 6, Maverick Vinales. 7, Alec Marquez. 8, Raul Fernandez. 9, Alex Espargaró. 10, Marco Bezzecchi. 11, Jorge Martin. 12, Pedro Acosta. 13, Miguel Oliveira. 14, Jack Miller. 15, Fabio Quartararo. 16, Alec Prince. 17, Enea Bastianini. 18, Juan Zarco. 19, Joan Mir. 20, Augusto Fernandez. 21, Paul Espargaró. As a KTM Raider test. 22, Nakaki Nagami. 23, Luca Marini. 24, Lorenzo Sabadoni. 4 for the result in the end of this video.